later. I'm sorry I look a mess, I look tired. But if you enjoyed this Vlogmas, I said Vlogmas, see, I'm tired, I'm sleepy, y'all, I gotta go to bed. But if you enjoyed this Vlogtober day 4 and 5, give us a big fat thumbs up. Comment down below what more videos y'all wanna see. I'm sorry Mamas can't end off this vlog with me. She went to sleep, y'all. She actually fell asleep when I was taking the rest of her hair down. I literally been washing clothes all day, y'all. I didn't record the whole process, but y'all see me folding clothes. But I literally been washing clothes all day. It is currently 2 o'clock in the freaking morning. Now it is Vlogtober day 6. So stay tuned for the video. Yeah, y'all. I don't know. I'm just tired. But like I said, if you enjoyed this video, give us a big fat thumbs up. Just pray for this mommy because I'm really tired. I've been cleaning up all day, sun up to sundown. But I'm so sorry, y'all, because we couldn't even eat the yams. I don't even know if y'all can hear that jar in the background. Y'all probably can. It's like, you know, I've been cleaning up all day. I couldn't even cook the yams or the cornbread. We didn't have no more milk or no more eggs. And we didn't have, and the yams was bad. I didn't know they was bad, but yeah, they were bad. Like, it was taking forever to get mushy and gushy, and she, like, yeah, they had to get thrown away. But yeah, y'all, I love y'all. We love y'all. Make sure y'all turn on those post notifications so y'all will be notified every time we post a video. This mommy here is out. Carter is out. We love y'all. Peace.